Mikhail Sergachev, just 19 years of age, 7 goals already this season, leading rookie defenseman. And Brian, he only plays 14:42 a game, and he's been able to produce a total of 20 points helping the attack.
Yeah, really incredible what he's been able to do offensively. They tried to protect him early on in the season. His minutes have been going up. That's a positive sign for the Tampa Bay Lightning. Look for him to be a force here tonight.
Tim Peel drops the puck, and we're underway as the puck comes back to Jake Allen. As the Lightning moving it out to Brown, he'll chip it out to center ice, knocked down, and played by Dunn. With the puck, it's Upshaw now cutting in. Backhand try there by Brodziak, ends up behind the net. Puck centered and picked up now by Kucherov, who slips off the Lightning bench. Kucherov in the zone. Sergachev let it go. He thought he had somebody in position to take it. Chris Kunitz had drifted toward the St. Louis net. Stastny turns to get control of it, and he finds Tarasenko. Ducks into the Tampa Bay zone, feeding it through. It's Stastny around the net in front, the shot. What a save by Vasilevsky on Vladimir Sobotka.
Oh, what a fantastic save by Vasilevsky right there. Sobotka in a nice little soft area was able to get a feed from behind the net.
And Steen dropping it back for Shen. He's still dealing with Sergachev with under a minute to go in the period. Kashkin can't get that shot teed up against Tyler Johnson. Killorn busts it out with Johnson. Parayko back. Johnson kept wide by Parayko with it. He finds Point. He shoots off the post. They score! Braden Point following up. Undetected coming from the Tampa Bay bench. He scores with 44.2 seconds to go in this first period.
And this is some really good patience by Tyler Johnson on the rush. Initially, he thought he was going to have an opportunity by himself after this feed by Killorn. Parayko does a good job of closing on him, and then he uses the net to gain time and space and then picks up Braden Point coming in late. The initial shot goes off the post, and he follows it up and puts it past Jake Allen, but just really good stuff by Tyler Johnson to use the net and buy himself some more time until he found that second wave of attack by the Lightning. And Braden Point puts it home to give the Lightning a 1-0 lead.
He has goals in 4 consecutive games now. As Palat sending it off the stick of Point in the last game against Winnipeg, and that's his 4th straight season of 20 goals or more. Tarasenko, former 40-goal scorer as well. Kashkin cuts in, shoots, a save by Vasilevsky on the breakaway. Edmondson winding, firing, and Vasilevsky got a piece of that. It's fired in front, it's off. Vasilevsky comes back to Edmondson. Edmondson, a very busy first period, playing over 8 minutes. His partner Parayko played almost 9, and Parayko loading up for his big shot, and a pad save there by Vasilevsky. And quality minutes as well. Bollmeister, of course, missing the first 21 games with a broken ankle. Here's Tarasenko. He walks in. Sobotka with him, and the pass is over his stick. Both at the top or up there in offense in terms of goals and points provided by the back line. Johnson's pass, reaching Dodgen, fires it front, and deflected off a leg. It hit Edmondson and just bounced wide behind Allen. Wheels with it, trying to leave it for Dodgen, and it was broken up by Tarasenko. Another 2-on-1, and it's Sobotka. Tarasenko in the clear, it deflects on goal, a save by Vasilevsky. Brown back for the Lightning. He steps in, his try is steered away by Allen. Brown's got it back on the wraparound. Allen got a piece of it, controlled it, and now gets a whistle.
You wouldn't know this is a 22nd ranked PK in the NHL with the way that they've killed in this hockey game. They've done a great job.
As we've talked about, they've been hot lately and adding to their numbers with another kill. Strawman in front, deflected. Saved by Allen. There's a shot by Brown, and Allen came across. Paquette had the tip in front, and Jake Allen controls play and gets a whistle.
Yeah, a bit of a scrambly play. They ended up getting the kill. This puck goes up the wall right here. It's a turnover, and they get the puck to the net. You see that puck bouncing right there. Jake Allen has to be alert with the glove hand, and then
at one Parayko wrister, the only shot on net during the power play, is Tampa Bay back at full strength. It's 1-0 lead intact, and the pass tip ends up with Kucherov. He fires, and a save by Allen. He came way out to make the stop there as the puck bounced fortuitously for Kucherov. Stastny dealing it now for Edmondson. He steps in and fires a high shot off the shoulder of Vasilevsky. A shot off the wrong foot there by Joel Edmondson. He got under that one and tried to find some room up top. Here's a shot that's tipped in behind the net. Stastny centers. Tarasenko though. Sabonka missed the open net. Edmondson across to Parayko. He fires a save, Vasilevsky, and he'll get a whistle. Shin coming back to grab the puck once again. He hands it away to Kucherov. Stepping ahead at Sergachev. Hands it back to Kucherov. Fires! Scores! Nikita Kucherov rifles it home. Top corner stick side of Allen. Tampa Bay has a 2-0 lead.
And this is just an absolute snipe by Nikita Kucherov. And this is what he's known for. He doesn't need a ton of opportunities. But you give him one of these in the middle of the ice and he'll make you pay. It was a turnover by the Blues in the neutral zone that fed Tampa Bay going the other way. And look at this shot through the screen by Kucherov. Braden Schenn set up a perfect screen for Jake Allen. Kucherov found a lane on the side of his shin pads and fired it top shelf. Not many guys can fire the puck like that in the National Hockey League.
21st goal of the season. Corey Conacher is checked along the boards by Steve. Schenn had it taken away, and it's deflected out by Gord. He's trying to beat Edmondson. Swings in, joined by Conacher. Feeds it across. Sprawling block made by Parayko. And Dotchin's got it back on the Tampa Bay defense.
That's a big body to try and get that puck around. Parayko almost took up the whole defensive zone.
Yashkin's got a free lane. Fires! Save Vasilevsky! With 2:30 to go, the Blues pull the goaltender down two goals. Paul Stastny gets that red line and fires it in. Vasilevsky lets it go. Sobotka taps it in behind. Steen's there. Back to Parayko. Parayko in behind to Steen. Sobotka disengaged, but he had it worked free. Here's a shot by Parayko. That's off Girardi. Out in front of the shot, and Vasilevsky is stopped there on Steen, and it's cleared down the ice by Johnson. And we get the signal the puck was deflected with a stick above the shoulder, and a call upcoming here. But a chance for the Blues after the shot blocked by Girardi. He's feeling that.
Girardi with a huge shot block on Parayko's initial shot. And then I think Vasilevsky comes up with an unreal save. You see the shot here by Parayko. That catches Girardi, and then this chance right here. Let's see if it gets to Vasilevsky. What a save right there on Tarasenko by Andre Vasilevsky. I mean, you talk about athleticism right there to recover.
It's Sobotka. In this empty net situation, 32 seconds to go. The shot deflected, and it just bounced wide as Parayko let it go. Point is able to skip it out through center. Johnson negated Pareko's stick. He's got it. He scores. And Tyler Johnson makes it 3-0 with 21.9 seconds to go.
And Parayko tried to gamble at the blue line to keep that puck in and get ahead of Tyler Johnson. Unfortunately, it didn't work out in his favor, and Johnson gets a freebie into the empty net.
And Allen back in the St. Louis net as it's pushed in deep by Brown. 8 seconds remaining. Tampa Bay will match its longest winning streak of the season at 5 games and the Blues streak at 4. And for the Lightning, they win for the first time here at Scott Trade Center in nearly 8 years as Vasilevsky picks up his 20th win on the season. And the Lightning now move to 46 points in first place overall.